Hey guys, welcome back to Detroit Become Human. Got the
That's all for now. Ready to go.
Pops outside.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
Took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned, it was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl.
No.
It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph, but we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. You know, the father, the mother, and the little girl.
Oh, it's gonna be bad.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat.
Okay, it's already dead.
Wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Succulent, you see? Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl. What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not going to regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat.
That ain't ready. Jesus Christ, mate.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when I found him.
You killed that man, Ralph. There's no point in lying. You hate humans, but you're just like them. You're a murderer.
Ralph didn't mean any harm. No. It's just that Ralph can't control his anger. When his anger comes, Ralph doesn't know what he's doing. He becomes stupid. Hatred. I'm sorry. He just wanted to be your friend.
Then let us go.
Anybody home? There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Just swap over to this character because I don't want them to find the people. sugar.
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph's blood.
I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are there any other androids here?
Other androids? No. Ralph is alone.
I know one thing has upstairs. Upstairs. Something here that I've missed.
Is anyone upstairs?
No. Nobody.
Connor, what the hell are you doing in there?
Coming, Lieutenant.
How do I get out? Leave now.
Run quick, Kara.
Oh, there.
Connor, what's going on?
It's here! Call it in! Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Self-kill. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Made it to the other side.
Are you okay?
Ah, you just better get running, because, like, police will be coming.
Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
So that's who I'm looking for then, it's Jericho. Orange. anywhere here then. I didn't realize. Sorry.
Sorry. Oh. Excuse me.
Right ahead of us. Running. And one with some robots ahead. Guessing what's along this tree. Okay, moving up. Across the road, possibly. Not seen it. Ooh. For it to be on their side, would it? Because if that's that side. It only makes sense for it to be on this side, am I not? Right? Wrong, apparently. Behind the fence. I have no clue where this... Hang on, I think I know. Aha! Mark these. next one.
Hey, listen, can you spare some cash?
Okay, I'm gonna have to end here though. Thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, whatever I make. Bye!